the size of that flounder. They're staying away from here, a lot of them, have you noticed? Look at that thing.
Goes 10,000 liters seawater each minute through this tank. 10,000 liters sjøvann går hvert minutt gjennom I tanken her. This is a big wolf fish. They always go to the diver first. Store steinbitene kommer alltid bort til dykker. Fighting the diver, not hard, but just enough to say, I'm here, I want this. This is the second time I get food today, so they are not so eager as in the start of the day. In the start of the day, you can't see the diver almost. Begynnelsen dagen ser litt ivrigere. Dette andre fôringer, så Vanligvis I middagsdagen så ser du nesten ikke dykkerne. And you see the brown fish, the big one here, that's the cod. They have the beard, a little beard on the chin. That's the way the taste looks. They swim off to the diver, put the beard into the diver, and then taste. Skjerke på torsken som du har her, det deres måte å smake ting på når de stikker kjeven og skjerke oppi. Enten posen eller dykkeren, så kjenner de på smak det. And you will see if the cod bites the hand of the diver instead of the food, they will start to spin around to tear out the things they bite to. You will see a torsken snurre rundt hvis den biter I hånden eller posen den nå. Hvis den ikke klarer å svømme unna med det den har bitt seg fast til, så begynner den å snurre rundt for å slite av. And you see the wallfish in the back there, is biting the diver's rope and often the mask and the hand of the diver, but they don't bite hard, they just bite a little bit. And this one, that's the pollock. You see the crooked line, and it's gold and black. The lira pekte på det, den skjeve linja på gullfarge og svart. And here's the halibut. It's a female, both these are females. Yeah. The female can get up to a couple of hundred kilos heavy and up to 2 meters long. The male only get about 15, maybe 20 kilos. Bokveipa, så de to har pekt på der, de kan bli opp til 2 meter nå, og det maks. Det fordi bokveipa skal plass til mest mulig egg, at de blir så stort. Det de får av matinga, det afkar og sild. Det stort sett det de får det året rundt. They get herring and squid, and that's normally what they get all year. If you see the one gray ones coming over here with the black spot on the chest, that's haddock. They were used at that and smoked a bacon for that. You also have sea salmon up there. Där uppe har du sjölax. Där också och sjöburret. Det ser man strömmen bak där. Laxen håller sig gärna lite bakre. The salmon is usually staying a little bit in the back. They don't come up to the diver and eat like the rest of the fish. I was hoping a thornback ray was coming up, but I don't see him yet. And of course you see the old side there, there with the white stripe and the gray body. And I get to the size like that.
Oh, sorry.
If you try to do that with a normal wallfish and it only has 13, then it bites your fingers straight off.
Wow.